Italian job. We get the Italian mob. Life is all about decisions, but some of them we make too quickly. Yeah, most times the decisions don't even affect us directly. They say integrity is the shield to greed and vanity. Cross the mile, we visit your family. Stop pulling leaves off your family tree. Murder your sister. Leave her blood on the wall. She not even blood, but you get the picture. Yeah, some guys they the undercutting.
Ci sono giocatori e giocatori. Giocatori che si tirano indietro, che non si sentono certi tipi di responsabilità. Altri che dopo una partita da 1 su 7, meno 7 di valutazione, saltano dentro il campo alla domanda di coach Casalone: sei pronto per entrare e vincere?
I said, he asked me if I wanted to go in the game and I said I always want to go in the game.
La forza del tiro di Gerrels non è stata solo quella di segnare il tiro della vittoria, ma quello di lasciare gli avversari solo due decimi di secondo.
That's what he explained to me. He was like, you know, just to make sure that they have no more time. And, you know, typically I try to start going at like 5 seconds. That way I know that it's going to be maybe one or under 1 second, or maybe no time. So.
Avere la forza mentale di prendersi quel tiro. Avevano segnato Vitali e Spisso due triple pesanti, eppure Curtis e lo staff non hanno avuto dubbi.
At this point, I kind of almost like expect to make those shots because I've taken so many. But you know, in my mind at the time, you know, basketball is basketball. Some games you're gonna make your shots, some games you're gonna miss. But we needed to make a basket in the last possession, and the only difference is I'm not afraid to miss, you know. I didn't know I was going to make it, but I'm just not afraid to miss.
Teodosic, Scola, Rodriguez, tanti campioni sono arrivati in Italia, ma la Dinamo ha dimostrato di essere un grande gruppo.
Individually, we have a lot of guys who are individually talented, but I think the ultimate goal is to win, and to win you need to have more than one person in a good rhythm and playing good basketball. So I looked around the league, a lot of guys are having good individual games, but as a team we're undefeated and we're playing good right now, so that's what's important.
Ci sarà presto un tour de force, champions, campionati, viaggi, trasferte, massimo sforzo. Gerrels non ha dubbi su cosa serva la squadra.
That's what I'm saying, is like we're gonna need everybody to play well, just in case the Knights, some guys don't play well, some guys are there to pick us up, because we're going to be playing two leagues, a lot of games, a lot of travel. So, and it's a long season, you know, we're only 3 games in. So, you know, we have to do a good job of taking care of our bodies and just being prepared mentally and physically.
Fuori dal campo un manager musicale, dentro il campo un manager dei compagni. Si chiama leadership, non a parole, ma riconosciuta dal gruppo.
Off the court, the guys that I manage are friends. So, you know, it's not like I'm a scout where I go to find talent. These are my friends that I want to help, so it's easy. I know them, I know their history, I know their hearts, I know their minds. Inside the court, you know, it's a new team for me, but it's basketball. All my life I've been, you know, like a point guard, and not only a point guard, but a leader. So, you know, it's kind of my job to kind of get to know everybody and know where they want the ball, how they want the ball, what plays they like, what plays they don't like, and you know, to kind of maybe in a game or a day they're not feeling well, I have to recognize it and you know, try to give them some energy to you know, get through the game and win the game, most importantly.
Austin, Toros, Partizan, Lockout NBA, Fenerbahce, Gerrels ha sempre viaggiato sul filo della possibilità di giocare nell'NBA, ma ha scelto un'altra strada.
Yeah, I was on the NBA roster for like a year and a half, but My second year, so my first year in Europe, I played 6 months. I went to Partizan. The next year, I signed in Fenerbahce for 2 years, 1+1. But that season was the lockout season. So it was a kind of, you know, shaky in the NBA, what was going to happen, maybe a season, maybe not. So for me, I was solid. I was in Fenerbahce, a very good team, good club. And I just wanted to build myself in Europe. In the NBA, well as everywhere else, there's a lot of politics and, you know, a lot of non-guarantees. So if you want to try to make an NBA team, it may take you November, December, and that's like half of the European season. So I just waited, you know, for me, I waited for a good opportunity. If I didn't have a good opportunity, and also, you know, being in Europe, for a good opportunity in the NBA. In Europe, I just kind of got used to it, you know, used to living in, I've stayed in several different countries, experienced several different cultures. It's like extended vacation for me, so, I mean, I enjoy it.
Non è che per caso Curtis voglia sfidare Melly dopo averlo sentito cantare prima di una partita NBA?
Won't you say my name?
Caro Jeves, arrivederci al prossimo The Shot. Quando sarà?
The next shot against whoever we need it to be against.
Italian job, Italian job. We get the Italian mob to do the Italian job. Italian, Italian, Italian. Italian, Italian, Italian. Italian job, Italian job. We get the Italian mob to do the Italian job. Italian, Italian, Italian.
Prestiti personali Banco di Sardegna. Trasformiamo piccoli passi in grandi traguardi. Banco di Sardegna, Gruppo Biper.
Iscriviti al canale.